Civil Code, Article 2218. In the adjudication of moral damages, the sentimental value of property, real or personal, may be considered.
This is Legal Philippines.